Henry. Unseated, the defending national champs. Florida wins it 4-1, and on paper that would look like a lopsided victory, but it was anything but.
You got that right, Sam. An amazing effort by Stanford to keep themselves in it, but Florida, they've been the best team all year long. And Ingrid Neal, you know, it was tough for her early in that third set with the injury timeout, but she gathered herself and really played composed tennis there in Florida, the national champs again.
The freshman wins it for Florida. Getting the clincher. And then some happy Gators.